First, you need an AM radio with an IF frequency of 455 kHz, or close to it. Many have this frequency, and a video or digital camera without a tube-type sensor. Tune your radio to a quiet spot on the AM band at a moderate volume. Place your remote close to the radio and press any key on the remote. You will see the remote emitter flash on the camera and hear a noise on the radio, which can be different for different remote control protocols. For those who couldn't see the light, here it is again.